What?
What the hell? I'm dreaming. Or I'm out of my fucking mind.
Okay, I have a camera. I was like, what the heck? What am I doing in here?
Music class.
What?
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
What do you remember? Please inform me. Please inform the others. Because I don't know what the heck he means.
Lynn, when we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse.
Oh, is she jealous because he picked Lynn over her? Is that what's going on here? Hide your locker. Who's that? Oh! Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's not do that again. Confused. All right. Okay. Well, the boys have more stalls. That's funny. Oh, battery. I was hoping for. Okay. Okay, it's snowing. Can't see anything. Don't know where I'm going. Okay, can't. Oh, okay, that's convenient. Glasses again. Probably broken. Oh, they're not? Weird.
You're him, ain't you? The outsider. No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
Then they're gonna tell you.
Why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got scald. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain when Nah pressed himself with my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
Gosh.
But when he said my grandson, baby, he put in her, was about the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Commissioner, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on, get you inside. Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
Why'd you head down to the roof cellar? I'll bet down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Sleep. I don't know if I trust him or not. But what can I do?
Please, Blake.
Where the outsider was.
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and her up me. Nah questions even now other heretics at chapel.
No.
You sin when you denied the prophet your daughter. You sin since to deny.
Grace! Please just let me talk to now!
No, the outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both lost.
Just let me talk to now. I can explain.
God don't hear death. Be still. Take your penance. God loves you. Get out of mind to the devil.
Poor Ethan.
I hope you find your daughter.
There's no other way out.
Huh.
it say? Oh, this one.
You didn't give me up to her.
Oops.
Not even Ushio. Thank you.
Oh my gosh, I keep jumping down here. Paul, you gotta tell Papa that Anna Lee was sick, and that's the truth. She gone to live with her mama and the rest of the Scald. She was horribly afflicted, and her injuries too dull for examination, and I sent her off because it was all I could do. You gotta know I wouldn't have done it if there was any other choice, because I love that girl more than my life and anything or anything else, and I don't know why Papa Koth would think I was lying, but you gotta convince him to tell the truth. God love you, your cousin Ethan. I'm trying to go this way now. Go this way or this way?
Crimson glory of revelation.
Being super quiet, and I know.
And by your window, hold your loved one close to you. The enemy of the Passover is begun.
Oh, fucking Christ!
Gosh. just hear breathing now. Oh, shoot.
We must rise to face the
sugar.
I alone was confused.
The fist, if it's all you got. God rejoices in the spilling of wicked blood.
Okay, hiding in the cornfield. Shoot. Oh my gosh, this is terrifying. To go. Back to where I started, almost. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing good. It's easy now. Don't. Hear him. Shoot!
The newest of the fury of the Lord.
No. The worst. come on. Oh, come on.